Hey, good morning, everybody. I am here this morning just to bring you a little tip because I know virtual learning is hard. It is hard when you don't have to be at school. It's hard when you maybe don't have to wake up for something. And our brain really likes habit, structure, and routine. Have you ever been like driving somebody somewhere and then you arrive to your destination and you think, I don't even know how I got here. How is that even safe? Well, our brain just likes to do the same thing because it's doing 1,000 things a minute, so it does not want to have to work any harder. So that's why habits get formed and are really hard to break, because our brain wants to keep doing the same thing. So that's why it's important to try to create some structure in your day. So I encourage you to set an alarm. I'm not saying you have to wake up at like 6 in the morning, but set an alarm where you have time to get up and you have time to kind of get ready, eat breakfast, make a designated time each day of when you're gonna sit down and work on your classes. Your brain wants, well, it will actually relieve some anxiety if your brain knows what's coming next and kind of has a schedule and routine. So I really encourage you to do that, because I know right now these things can be really hard and pretty frustrating too. So if you have any questions or anything, let me know. I would love to help you out and talk to you more about it, and have a great day.